What's up, guys? Glenn here, back for round four on the Function Powersports YouTube at Lifted Truck Nationals. There's a ton of badass UTVs here, and we're not gonna have time to capture all of them, but we're back with another spotlight for you guys with this 2020 Polaris RZR Turbo S Dynamix Edition. As you can see, this one is a massive monster. I mean, I'm about 6 foot, maybe 6'1" on a good day. I mean, this UTV is huge. So, the wheel and tire setup on this bad boy is a 35x10 R15 Maxxis Roxxzilla tire. Obviously a tire that's gonna be great for rock crawling, off-roading, hammering through trails, and like probably bouncing off trees. Cause I mean, you know, what else are you gonna do with this thing? It's massive. With the wheels down here, we got some Alba Baja Crusher 15x7 wheels. So it's on a big beefy setup here. This is owned by Josh Jarvis. His Instagram is Josh Jarvis20. We'll plug that for him. Shout out for letting us use these machines at LTN for the weekend. But yeah, it's got a really badass wheel and tire setup. This one does not run the spline lug nuts on these Alba wheels. So sometimes you'll get away with the OEM lug nuts. It just really depends on what brand wheel it is. In terms of suspension on this machine, it's got the big Fox shocks, the fancy Dynamix stuff, and he's running some GDP portals. And I think he said they're a 4-inch lift on it. So obviously that's gonna bring the machine up. And those portals are really, really gonna help with the re-gearing on the machine. Now I bet you're wondering, who the heck made this roll cage? This cage is built by Reaper Fabrication. It's custom built. It's got some pink powder coat on it, because who doesn't love pink? He's got a LED bar mounted up front. He's got a worn winch. And then he's got Rhino axles all around the machine. And it's also running on the rear some CA radius arms. So in terms of performance on this machine, it's obviously got a tuner. It's got dual Trinity exhaust on the back. And when you're running down the trails around the middle of nowhere, you're bumping some jams with these super loud jail audio speakers that mount right to the roll cage back there. As you can see, the machine's completely set up. Again, this is a machine that we don't normally see around us up in Wisconsin. This is something that you see a lot of in like the lower Midwest, down south. The crazy rock crawlers are just, they're the true off-road beasts of the trails. So you're gonna see it's extremely wide, extremely tall, but it's got its build purpose, which is super sweet. So let us know what you think of this video down in the comments below. Give it a like, make sure to click that subscribe button, and make sure to add your machine to the Function Powersports gallery. We'll see you next time. Peace.